You ignorant little furball. While you're wasting your time here, Shun is across the sea on Wallo building the ultimate weapon. Ha! Not as smart as you thought you were, eh?
You see one, but I am many.
Many delusional fools ripe for the slave trade.
So, you got lucky, punk. But Minister Shun will deal with you in good time, and you'll get a taste of justice, guerrilla style.
Hey, Avalanche told me of your arrival. Because of the unsecure part of the palace ruins, we tamed a wolf. Use the wolf to reach the ancient dungeons.
I get to ride a wolf? Cool!
You think so, eh? Better be aware of the spiders. They'll try to poison you.
As you can see, our experiment was successful.
Your experiment?
You were the first one to ever ride the wolf. It actually worked.
Hey, what do I look like, a lab rat?
Sorry about that. Now you can head on over to the ancient chamber, or if you want to ride again, press the button. Good luck.
Service of the Avalanche said you'd be coming by.
You see that big gate behind me? That's the way to the burial chamber of the last Cat Emperor, where we expect to find the nautical chart we're seeking. The complete archaeological task force has already spread out all around the dungeon. But there is some resistance, 8 legs and some bats, and of course, some of Shun's henchmen.
Thanks for the information, Zhu. But you pandas are such motor mouths.
Oh, sure. Insult all pandas. This from a cat with a second grade education. But I have more information for you.
Sorry, didn't mean to offend. What have you got?
Have you seen those locked doors around the corner? Have you seen what's behind them? A hammer. I think I have one key that fits one of them. I'll give it to you if you bring me back something special. Because I never get to bring back anything good from my adventures.
Consider it done. No idea whatsoever. Listen up, Ratty. I'm the Pied Piper of Hamelin. I'm the enchanter of all rodents. A virtual repudiator of rats.
Why he talk so much?
Hey, you! Why you are talking so much trash?
You're right, you know. I spend too much time with those blabby pandas. You can't shut them up.
Yeah, we know good. Always we bully them, they start yakking. Never stop!
Well, that's just swell, boys, because I, too, want a little less conversation and a little more action!
Oh! Thank you.
what you do here, huh?
Yeah, boy, what you do here?
You no looking like palace guard.
No way you no look like one of us.
No kidding.
You best move butt out of here. Some idiot let go big bunch nasty spider. Aye.
Yeah, boy, all spiders go free.
You chump, ratso. Say same thing I say all the time.
Me say same, you. You say same, me say you same. Ouch, it hurt.
Wait second. Maybe you spider liberator, huh? What you say to that?
I say you guys must have both eaten some stupid cheese.
You say we stupid? You want a piece of us?
Yeah, boy, get him!
Thank you. Huh?